Me, Alvin, and Katie are in charge of this project called the Durango Mural Project. It's new to this semester, I guess you could say. We're trying to get more murals up and going in Durango and on campus. And we have some really awesome artists here today with us who are going to share some of their artwork with you and talk to you about why art is important to the community and how it helps you grow and flourish through life. So we have this awesome slideshow we're going to start off with, showing their artwork, and we're going to have a panel and ask them questions. So, oh, and also